just a short evening session where I caught two salmon on the fly. Both fish were coloured up due to the fact that they had been in the system for some time. The first salmon was about 9 pounds and the second fish was between 5 and 6.
Doesn't want to come in. Right. Nice fish, well coloured up, about 8, maybe 9 pounds. We let him rest for a while, he gave a good fight. Still in good condition. Right. Lack of oxygen. It'll take a while for this fish to recover, but he's getting there. The dorsal fin is starting to stand up on its own. There you go, he's righting himself. Yep. Yeah, it's a wild fish. Adipose. Almost there, come on. That's it. Don't let them go unless they're ready to go. Whately fights to get back. Letting a fish go too early can cause it to die. So wait till he's well and truly ready. He's almost ready to go. And there he goes. Oops.